gathered around moved one by one towards Antonio and received alms from him. Antonio's best friend Bassanio visits him with shattered heart, for he was fallen in love with an affluent noble countess named Portia. And Bassanio, being a spendthrift attitude, has no money to present himself as a suitor for a divine beauty of a purpose like Portia, and present her with splendid gifts to win her heart.
Welcome home, fair Bassanio. Where have you been for so long? But why you look so sorrowful?
Oh, fair Antonio, what can I say? For I have no words to express my grief. My lips are sealed in the longing of noble Portia, but I have neither wits nor gifts to win her by my side.
Don't be devastated, my friend. You're the apple of my eye, since all my ships are out in the sea with all my wealth. But when they'll come, I'll give you all my money.
But by then, Portia will surely get married.
If this is the case, let's go to Shiloh for the sake of our friendship. Let's go.
While all the Venice looked at Antonio with great respect and adoration, yet there was a wicked Jewish merchant named Shiloh, famous for his treachery, money-minded shrewd nature, and heartlessness.